check that all the hands are on and doing okay. Yeah. Date flipping over. And check that out. Going. Now, get this baby up and cased up. Let's see. Get that spin out. Let's recase movement. Sure. Make sure it's normalized back up. Get these babies back in. I want to make sure to point in the right direction. Clamp it in. There we go. Once we line that up, just screw it in lightly. We still have some wiggle room. Okay. Now we go to the other side and get the clamp. There we go. We grab the screw. Tricky little guy. There we go. Now, sure that the stem will go in well. Nice and straight. And make sure it's working. Okay. And tighten these babies down. Not too tight down there. Let's see. Case back. Do some brushing to make sure there's no fur in that crack. We're gonna do some blowing. You can see it working. The window is all lined up. Pull it out right there. Just so we can track. Okay. You want to make sure that no dust as well, because this is a hermetically sealed environment of sorts. And so you don't want any crud in there. Now you're going to take that gasket and we are going to give it a quick go in one of these containers, which has the grease needed to keep it waterproof. And put the gasket in there. Center for a bit. You just close that up. And it will be set, and you pick up the greased gasket. Gently place it back in its original home. And with that, make sure that all